Mike Tyson got honored. What's your really? Favorite? Yeah, they honored him. It's a big charity event. Buster Douglas was there. Holyfield was there.
Oh, that's great.
You coach Mike, of course. How hard did he hit?
It's hard.
Like what?
I mean, look. He could hit a wall and go straight through it. All the way through.
He did that once?
No, he could.
Oh. But you did mitts with him. There's a famous clip of Andy Ruiz where he misses and he lands on his coach. Did you see that clip?
No, I didn't see
and
that.
And Estrada takes it. Doesn't go down.
Really?
Did Mike ever hit you by mistake?
Never.
Did he hit you on purpose?
Never.
You already knew how to move. But can you compare his power to other people that you've coached?
Yeah, I mean, it's close to the, you know, F.L. Jackpot. I mean, really, really close.
And he's a knockout artist himself.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Anything next for F.L.?
Not yet. We have an injury on the elbow, and we did it. You know, we did it before the last fight, but in the last fight he hurt it, and you know, so we're just trying to, you know, keep doing rehab on it right now. So he'll probably come back in October, November.
A couple more, and I'm done. Sean Porter, Errol Spence, who wins?
It's a good fight, man. I mean, a really, really good fight. I like it, but I have to lean toward Errol Spence.
Who should Manny Pacquiao fight next? What would you want to see? Like, what would excite Ronnie Shield?
Errol Spence.
That would be the fight?
I would love that fight, man. Look, I think right now, really and truly, they're the two best welterweights in the world, along with Terrence Crawford. And I just think that, you know, they have to start fighting each other.
Okay, last question. Canelo, how does he do at 175?
I don't know. I think he does good because, you know, he's a good fighter, man. He's smart. And, you know, he know how to, I think he would be faster than those guys up there. And, you know, I think he would do good, though.
Before I end this interview, so you told me, half joking, that Andy Ruiz knocks out Joshua in two. How do you see the rematch unfolding?
Well, I think if Joshua comes in and tries to knock him out, he's going to get knocked out again. If he boxes, there's a chance that he can go some rounds. But, you know, I still think when Ruiz get close, I think Ruiz is dangerous.
Absolutely. Brandon, you on social media if people want to follow you?
Twitter, not on social media.
No?
No, not at all.
Right. So if you see him, say hello to him in person. Visit reporting.com. I say back reporting. Thank you, Coach.